we have been going through last 2 weeks, sports, annual sports day. We concluded last Sunday, the final day, indoor sports. I would request Mansi and Debbie to take over for the prize distribution and medal distribution.
Continuation of our sports day, and we had a fantastic finale. I would say I just enjoyed the 3 days, though I was not a part of all the sports. I would say, but I enjoyed all the 3 days watching you guys enjoy the sports. So kudos again to you guys. Like I said, without you guys, the event is not complete. I can do all the preparations, and the judges can be there, but if there are no participants, the game will be all incomplete. So again, thank you for everyone. Participation as well, and a special note to Uncle and Auntie Robert, Uncle and Auntie Kamala. They took part as well as a family. They took part. We now will start with the group dance events that we had.
Ole, 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 ole.
Thank you.
cricketers, so we thought we'd join them in the clan, as the uncles always take part. So we had two competitions for the ladies. One was memory game. We kept about 10 things there, gave them 10 seconds to figure out what it was, and they had to write down everything. So we had that one game, and we had threading the needle. Ladies are very good at stitching, we thought. So we gave them that kind of, but the problem was all the ladies had glasses and they couldn't see, but yet they did the best they could. So we had Usha and Anita. The next one we had was the memory game. We had Naina winning it first. We had Anita second. All-rounder who makes the most number of first prizes, and even seconds counted. So we, that's the all-rounder, yes, for sure. That was a cue for the all-rounder. We thought it was a tie first initially, and anybody has guesses who could it be this time? Rajesh, Jimin, Arun. But we were surprised, we thought it was a tie between Rajesh and Arun. They had 5 firsts and 1 second. We had something called 7 firsts and 1 second. And that was Meenakshi, hands up. And I'll give you the list of items. She had throwball, coco, relay, carom, Pictionary, nail art and singing were her firsts. And second was her 5-minute craft. Uncle Robert, he was a great sport even on the ground, and for age, just keep the number shows that. Thank you, Uncle, for participating with us, and Auntie Longa. They were first hackers, and with all competition, not that they were just. We had, without these judges, esteemed judges, you wouldn't be having the prizes in your hand. So we had, let me start with solo singing. We had Aunty Kamini and Pastor. We had Pamela, Mehndi, and the other competitions. We had Anita Aunty, Shanti, and Anita. Dennis. So it would be incomplete, yes. Pastor and we're all yeah, we're all part of the gang. So it would be incomplete if I would not say thank you to a few people like Jesus and 12 disciples to help him around and go around him. I have these few faithful ones who stand by myself all the time. At any point of given time, on a phone call, they're available. So I would just like to mention a few thank yous and appreciate their hard work behind this particular event especially. The certificates that you're holding in hand is done by Timir, Mohdi and Sohri. So thank you to you for all your hard work. Appreciate it a lot. It takes a lot of time. I know I've done it a couple of years. and he's taken that burden away from me. The bus that we went to Green Valley, that was done by Varad and me. So thank you guys for your work as well. The sports that you had in Green Valley, the most of the events of the rackets, the balls, and etc. was done by Dennis. Thank you, Dennis. Again, like I said, a few things make a lot of difference. The scorecards that the judges held in their hand, the was done by Meenakshi, made by hand. It's a blessing because I can't do all things at one time, and these are a few helping hands that I have. So I thank each one of them. I thank Praveen also for taking all the photographs. He sent it to me. Like I'm saying, the events we do these sports events, that gives us a joy for ourselves. It's a joy for, you know, being fit. We know we're fit. We're doing stuff. We're getting better by the day. We know we're giving that competition to each other. See, I like Rajesh said something. Why don't, when I'm giving you the medals, you put it on my, I feel like it's a blessing. So I appreciate that thought. Same thing I'll pick up from you, Rajesh. The things that we think is a blessing from us, you guys feel it's a blessing taking it. Let's give it one little thought. When if you're doing something for God, much more He will bless you. So I urge all the youth today, just give you all a little, I wouldn't say challenge, but I would say a little suggestion. Work harder for God, get more souls into the kingdom, because that's our duty today. That's our responsibility as the pillars of the church. We are the core of the church. So if you think this is a reward, what much more reward God will give you if you give one soul to the kingdom. So I think that time we, you know, pull up our socks and start working for the kingdom, this reward is nothing. When you get that reward, it's a much greater joy that could be for the soul and not just for the body. And above all, last but not the least, my support, my backbone, my mother, is not possible. Day to day, and you have to take care of the church morning, you have to take care of the church evening. Saturday night, she's cooking all by herself. Of course, ladies helping her out. Sunday is full on herself. So, a big round of applause for my mom. It's not because she's my mom, it's because she's doing it out of all her love for all of us. And thank you, and of course, Pastor, our financer, which I
this pastor, there are two angels, amen?
Amen.
Mansi and Debbie. I have no restriction on budget. I said, whatsoever your heart desire, do that. And make sure you have let your imagination run wild. And I'm with you. I never stop them. They go for selection of the medals, and I don't meddle in the medals, man. Whatever they select. If you have a strong subordinate, Jesus taught us a teamwork. In his team there were 12. Nowadays the games they play, they have 11 and 12. But this game of salvation, Jesus taught it long back, that everyone has to play well their role. Some they play front, some they play side, some they play. But everybody has to play. And I'm very proud of the each elder and all congregation member that they put their soul and very hard work to make it successful. We can't do without two people. Absolutely impossible. Even we three stand very strong together. But if we do not have a coordination and cooperation, coordination is important. And you need to coordinate with us time to time, day to day, well in advance, to make it successful. nothing is possible without a team. I'm always saying, anyone who plays for himself is a waste on the earth. Many times I walk for so many years and I see those players only playing for himself, themselves, and destroying the another partner who is playing. And I know them very well. I never watch them. I can tell you in black and white and write it down. This time you destroy your fellow player's life career. The spirit of selfishness, the spirit of covetousness is supremely ruling in every sport nowadays. What success is that? Today, if you want to buy a success, you can buy a success. You can buy every man, you can buy anything today. You can buy a title. Everything is sold out. Even you can buy your selection and position. But we believers play a very righteous and fair game. Amen. Let's give a hand for it. Support is exercising your purity of soul. It's a soul you're exercising in the truth, righteousness, willing to lose, but yet give a very fair and lovely competition. It's very important because it builds your character. When man plays a game, I can tell you the personality and character of that person. It's your head, your righteousness. अब मैदान में जो खड़ा है खेल रहा है उसको देख के आप बता सकते कि चोर है मैं स्टैम्प पेपर पे लिख के दे सकता हूं मैं प्रूव कर सकता हूं उसको व्हाट सक्सेस इन द सक्सेस कम इन सच मैनर इट्स अ गार्बेज पीपल डोंट हैव अ गट्स टू क्रिटिसाइज देम एंड कंडेम देम बट दे गो एंड लिफ्ट देयर फीट Of such, how can when you want to lose, you lose, and how can when you want to win, you win? So you are corrupted, you sold out your principles, ethics, you have sold out everything. But tumhare paas silat mein kuch bhi nahi hai, nothing in a balance, no moral, no principles, no ethics, no honor, no respect. So, what kind of man are you living on the face of the earth? Good for nothing. Your waste, your garbage, no matter how great you sound, your garbage on the face of the earth. You have no salt in you, that's what Jesus said. If the man will lose his salt and a light, is only worth to be trodden under the feet of the man. We do not play the sport only, but we exercise our truth and righteousness and spirit. Of competition, and we feel good when our brother wins or our sister wins, and that's a nice way of a competition. A competition is not. If there is no health in that competition becomes corruption. Let's not get into this as a believer. We are not of the world, man.